Hey guys, welcome back to Aquatic Aquariums. So I had a problem. Okay, all this stuff was all in the bottom here. Well, now it's floating, but there was a problem because nothing was getting to the intake. So now you see there, all that dirt is now on this side, but the intake can't get to that because the intake's all the way over there, and then this stuff is all the way over here. So that's a problem. Then I have this, which I just put in here to blow everything down towards the other side of the tank so the intake can get it. Well, the intake is strong enough to get to it. Just gonna see squirts over there. So stuff is like on the intake there, and stuff is going in there, but it's not getting everything. So this pump, no, nothing's there anymore, because this pump is blowing it all the way over here, but now it's all the way over here to where the intake can't get to it. So this rock right there, that rock right there, that rock, the big sheet thingy, has to get moved so it can blow everything. I was hoping, I don't know, honestly, I just don't. Well, we move this rock here to over here. Maybe like right here. So I'll put it. It's like right here beneath this thing. Oops, I think I broke it. My bad. It's still be, no, it's not gonna work. Like that. Well, I'm just gonna keep it right here for now. I'll keep this one over here. Thing. See, every time that little tubing does that, it's not able to get any water to go up into it, so I kind of don't want it to be like that then. Okay, let's see now. Okay, so we got it fixed. Now everything is still down here, and squirts all behind it. Oh, it's gorgeous. Oh. Okay then. That's was unnecessary, but yeah. So that's whatever. So yeah, this squirt, he's a very good slider and he's doing is he stuck? Squirt. Squirt. And he's trying to swim. Probably can't see. But yeah. This thing should be helping out a little bit better. But now everything's down this side. And it's just not really helpful. And there goes squirt again. Alright, well, anyways, see y'all later. Have a nice day.